Well, it should be Planet of Evil, I think, or even the Rebos operation, but I saw at something or other, a convention, I saw some of the Planet of the Daleks. I was surprised at how curmudgeonly I was. I rather liked it. Oh, well, John was, I mean, they're very different people. And apart from Tom complaining at one time that they were still writing for John, whereas his one-liners were rather different. I mean, they were just too accurate. John was very, very much the leading man. And Tom was dominant in his own way. I mean, they were just professional people. He behaved uncharacteristically in the first episode of one of the opening episodes of Dalek, of Evil, Planet of Evil. He sort of turned on me and cleaned me in front of the company. And I don't know what he was playing at to this day, because he never used me after that. In fact, he mentioned to my agent a year or so later something. Don't know what, but my agent said, "What did you do to Dave Malone?" And I mean, I'd done quite a lot with David, and he'd let me out of something to do a film, which subsequently fell through. But you know, I had a very good relationship, and suddenly he turned. I don't know whether he was having a bad day or I was, but so I've always had sort of odd feeling about David Malone. Yes, I mean, I wouldn't want to do them every week, but I do seem to do more and more, so maybe it's a new way of life. I'm very quiet, partly because my own health is, you know, I was ill going to Epsom, I was ill before I went, and they checked me out. And I've had all the checkups going, and each one has come back clear, so that's good. And at the same time, my ceiling was brought down by the woman upstairs flooding her loo, and it's taken them 5 months to repair it. I went to Scotland last week. I just went to the station, got on a train to Inverness, and visited my sister. So I feel actually I'm waking up again after a dormant period, and there may be talk of me doing Voltaire's Candide. This is a one-man show, doing it again in London. That'd be nice. Well, Candide is a short novel written by Voltaire 250-odd years ago, condemning the Catholic Church, condemning everybody. It's about a young man called Candide, who is brought up by the Baron, German Baron, and a tutor named Pangloss. And Pangloss's philosophy is everything is for the best in the best of all possible worlds, which Condi believes. And he goes off in search of his life and all the rest of it. He goes all over Europe, and then he ends up in South America. And all his experience is that everything is not for the best. And the world is not the best of all possible worlds, it's the worst. People's behavior is terrible. And in the end, he just settles for watching ships go up and down the Bosphorus and tending his garden. That's it, Candide.